This is the Arduino board which we are going to upload in the Arduino board. First line defines that it will include the servo libraries. These two lines defines that eco pin and the trigger pin of the ultrasonic sensor is 2 and 3 in Arduino board. These two variables are assigned for distance and the duration. This is created for the servo motor for controlling the servo motor. Here we have kept the trigger pin and the echo pin. Trigger as the output as well as echo as the input. Here we have created that servo motor will rotate from 15 degrees to 65 degrees. After that we will calculate the distance of the object, and that data will goes to the serial port via this function, and after using that will with this function that will goes to processing IDE, and this two function is used for the duration and the degree, and this is used for the distance, and this is repeat function of rotating the motors from 165 degrees to 15 degrees. After that we are doing same function that we have done above. We are importing all the data to the serial port, and then it is going to the processing ID. After that we have calculated distance using ultrasonic sensor. This is the code of the ultrasonic sensor which will calculate the distance and the degree, and that all data is called by using this function. This is the processing IDE which is going to convert our data, which is communicated by the serial port to the computer, into graphical form. This tab we have seen in the working. This pointer is calibrated with the motor, which is connected to the Arduino. So the motor and the pointer is moving together. If any object is coming towards the ultrasonic sensor, then this radar will indicate this red. If there is no object, then it will indicate by green. And this is up to 15 degrees to 165 degrees, and in the distance is up to 40 centimeter. So see, here the angle is calculated by this pointer. Now there is no connection of the board, that's why this pointer is moving like this. So in the processing ID we get the graphical output of the serial port.